And welcome back to Cybernetic Fisticuffs. Cybernetic Fisticuffs. You're fighting the most gentlemanly of all the robots with his...
What do you call it? Like, English huffing?
Yeah, just all that British huffing. Just...
Oh, indeed, dear boy. And the whole time, the mustache is kind of like flapping up and down.
He also has like that weird Egyptian chin.
Whoa!
Thing.
He doesn't look so dapper gent anymore.
No. He looks more punchy in the face. Oh, look, it's parts of that aircraft.
Oh, yeah, you did mention that the thing changes stuff, didn't you?
Yep.
This
place no longer has the same power it used to.
Okay.
Well, you're going to have a split path up here.
I go this way?
Go upwards.
Can I go this way? I want to go this way. You said it splits.
Yes, it will split.
I wish to go to the right.
Go to the up first.
I'm going to the up. Well, maybe now I want to go to the left.
You're going to play the level, damn it. Now you can go down.
Oh! What's the difference?
You get your final sub-tank below you.
Yeah. Oh.
The power's not so strong here now.
Oh, great. Sure. Okay. Ooh. Calm down with that. Alright. Give me this. Okay. Eat a dick!
Wow.
Okay, Alright. Boop! Oh, wait. There we go.
Okay.
Is that that down there?
Yeah, you're gonna go down there and you're gonna use the boomerang to get it.
Oh.
Go down the ladder.
Down the ladder?
Yeah. Oh. And now this boomerang maneuver, you have to jump slightly to use it, because it's gotta curve downward to get it.
Okay. Yeah. Jump slightly.
Try jumping all the way.
Yeah. There we go. Okay.
Notice that you now have more health than you have weapon energy.
Yeah. That's a thing already. Okay.
Could you use that health against the mammoth, huh?
Yeah, maybe. Just a little bit. Or against the fucking bullshit.
Sting chameleon?
Yeah, that.
He seems to be the one you hate the most. Like,
yeah.
With the mammoth, you could at least get a good pattern down, but no, there's. The chameleon does too much, I think.
Yeah.
I feel like he could have been two different things.
Especially how he'll, like, appear in place, like, right in front of me. He would appear, I would fire the shot as soon as he shows up, and he would immediately go invisible again.
Yeah. Now,
like you say, whoa!
Yeah, those things are gonna dive at you. If you destroy them, they light up the room slightly.
Okay.
So. He won't respawn there.
Oh.
They have, like, certain spots they come out at.
Okay.
Like, I say, like, at the top of the jump here, as you jump across, that one might show up.
Okay.
Maybe it's the next jump. Brack.
Oh! Brack!
I love their little Brock face.
Okay. I'm gonna try shooting. Wanna get... Woo-yah! Ow. Okay, no, that's
Found
fine.
Found it.
Yeah, got him.
And when the lights come back on, you know you're not gonna have to face them anymore.
Boom!
Oh, apparently it didn't make the lights come on.
Eat shit.
Wow. Okay.
Okay, fantastic. Oh, good.
Ah, so close.
I do love that they put him, like, right in front of my fucking path above a kill pit. That doesn't feel like a complete dick move at all. Alright. It's fine. Last stage before the last whatever thing. Last of the basic stages. Okay, this is fine. I'm good. I can do great. I think it's getting obvious that it's late in the night and it's starting to wear on me.
Yeah.
I'm becoming a tad weary. Okay. Am I going the right way?
Yes.
Okay.
And don't worry, everything you collected from your previous death is still here.
Good. Eh. Alright. I think kill that guy. Alright, fantastic.
Be glad they're not single hit kill.
Wah! Holy shit! Hold on. Eat more shit!
I love killing them right as they do the panic face. It's like they know their death is coming.
Wah! Oh!
Got him.
What? Get that guy. Oh! Okay. Give me these. Alright.
Not down.
Yeah, I know. Take that!
Don't worry, they're not gonna come back now.
Oh.
Not till the next time the lights start flashing now.
There's a next time?
Yeah, it's the second half. This is like one of the longer-ish levels.
Fuck.
I think like this one and the armadillo stage are the two longest ones.
Is there a thing about this tuning fork being here?
No.
Oh. Alright. Grip.
Sub-boss.
Oh. What's with the... Oh.
Don't worry, he can't use his mega electric moves now.
His mega electric.
Yeah, he normally would have, like, this ability to, like, launch electricity at you. But.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I should just avoid bubbles?
Yeah, avoid bubbles. Given that he's.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Okay.
You could try using the weapons you know do sustained damage in one place.
He keeps moving, though.
Yeah.
Alright, Yeah, good. Correct. Great.
It still worked.
Okay. Whoa! Alright.
That's a cool warp move.
Okay, look!
For the early 90s.
You either stay up there or stay down here, you piece of shit. Give me the
I like that you instinctively know to dash to get out of this.
Yeah.
It just feels like the right thing to do.
Right.
It's intuitive gameplay. There. Oh, something okay. Something that so games just don't do anymore.
Okay, so I don't take immediate damage from the bubbles.
No, the bubbles just like hold you in place so he can try to zap you with a move he can't do because there's no power running through the place.
Okay.
Yeah.
I get now.
The game kind of rewards you for taking different paths through the game.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think I've ever beaten this game with the lights on. Or this room section level. I'm tired. English is failing me.
I see that. Come on, just need a... Whoop! Okay.
Does word good.
Fucking excuse me? Yeah. I was about to say, I jumped that way and I'm like, man, I really hope there's not spikes or a death pit there. Woo! Okay.
Get good.
Get good. Whoa! Okay, I'm...
You hit him, he's freaking out.
Is that what you're doing?
He's all wobbly now.
Is that what's happening? You gonna be alright there? Do you maybe need an ibuprofen or something? Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and go then. Killing your friends, because... What? Jeez. It is... I am at that point right now. Boop! That is... just ridiculous.
But the question is, are you having fun? Are you enjoying this game?
I am enjoying it when it doesn't pull out the bullshit.
Oh yeah, well I mean... just like Shantae.
There was significantly less bullshit in Shantae.
Except for when you had to fight the mermaid boss. Okay, so your last heart tank's above you.
This one?
Yeah, I'll leave it to you to figure out how to get it.
Alright, hold on a second. Stop charging that. Okay, there we go. Did it.
You also could have used the boomerang.
Yeah, I don't care what I could have used. That guy could use another face, but he ain't getting it.
He's just a face on a wheel with spiky hands. It's just a big pissed off
God.
Face.
Can I? Yeah, I can shoot right through the wall. And bloop. What now? How much health I get? Okay, I've got one and almost two things there. Great. Oh shit. Okay. Alright. And
dead.
Ow. Still hit me. Fantastic. You jerk.
See what I mean by this is one of the longer levels?
Yeah, no kidding. This is... Oh, alright. Yeah. I guess that's what we'll do then. Okay.
This thing's throwing some old enemies at you.
Yeah, no fooling.
Ain't seen them since the airport.
Twice sometime. Since what?
Since the airport.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah.
Eat it.
What? Okay.
Gee, I wonder where that's going to attack.
Oh.
Oh, never mind.
Well, all right.
Lights are on.
I say I like that we immediately got the idea that he was going to attack one way, and he was like, oh, well, not here now. You're going to talk shit? I won't be here.
I know this is a boss that if you underestimate him, he will give you just the express way to pound town.
Is there a reason there's spaghetti at the top of the screen?
Yeah, he's a...
Oh, he hangs from it.
Yep.
Okay. Fantastic. Oh! Alright, okay. Okay, great. Well, they don't do a lot of damage, but they reliably hit him. Okay. Okay, kind of set. Whoa! Okay. Look, whoa! Alright, look, buddy. Look, pal. Alright, I'm out. Look!
I told you.
Need you to stop. Okay, I need the shield. I need a shield. Whoa. Is that it?
Yeah, that's all it does. One time.
Good. No, fantastic. Nothing wrong here. Dude, this is great. No, perfect. Look, you. I'm gonna fucking cook you. And you're just gonna... You're gonna roast. Didn't you say that this did a shit ton of damage to people? The fire thing?
For the right enemies.
God damn it. Ugh. Alright. Okay, cut. Ugh!
Nope.
I'm gonna... God!
He's very violent.
Yes, yeah, no, I see.
With all his, like, Christmas sparkles going.
Oh, okay!
Yeah.
Alright, no, that's fine.
I don't ever fight him. I just stand right where you start and use the ice. It's just like, blot, blot,
so,
blot.
I'm just gonna go out on a limb here. I don't want to make assumptions. Don't want to get ahead of you. But I think maybe ice might be his weakness.
Yeah.
Jerry might still be out on that, but...
Wait till you see the penguin when you use fire on him.
Oh my god. The penguin... Okay, so the penguin's
think
weakness...
Think yoga fire.
He spits it back out forward, and he also has a horrible
the case... The receiving end of yoga fire.
And he has a horrible case of anorexia.
Penguin anorexia.
I don't get what you mean by it's yoga fire.
Hey, look, cutscene. Not... Finally, okay. We found Sigma's fortress.
Wait, you didn't know where it was before?
Nope. Let's go in and put an end to his war against the humans.
That does not look like an R. Put an end to his why against the humans.
His what against the humans.
What? Why do you have to walk forward before he zaps? Oh, okay. You an ugly motherfucker. Also, didn't you say that there is...
There is a super secret weapon.
Super secret weapon. You said it was here?
Yes.
So, we're going to take a few minutes. We're going to take a few minutes to get the super secret weapon. It's not much of a secret. It's the Hadouken, isn't it?
We're going to get the Hadouken.
We're going to get the Hadouken. Back in a few. Ladies and gentlemen, we found it. We found the Hadouken. Here it is. It is just right here. Got it.
Oh my god, will you hurry up? We already had to do this 3 goddamn times to get here.
What are you talking about? I'm fine with this. What are you doing? Am I fine? What are you wearing?
I've been trying not to mention this. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Street Fighter X.
Oh my goodness.
I give you a special present. Enter the capsule.
Enter the capsule, please. Do I also get a karate gi?
Nope.
Damn it. Well then, what is even the point?
This is the point.
Oh, okay!
It's so tiny!
That is...
It is also the most powerful weapon in the game.
That is just... Okay.
It's amazing, isn't it?
And I do have to quarter circle forward to fire it.
Yep, you can't just, like, choose a special move. And it has dedicated sprites for this move.
That is... Ooh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Can I...
Nope.
Never mind. Alright, maybe I get to put this to use on next episode and punch Sigma right in his big fat face.